rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Hey there. Believe we've met. I oversee delivery operations as well as maintenance and repairs. Nice to have you on board. I'm Mama, in case I didn't mention it before. Those there are strands. Not just used for packing, by the way, but for identification, too. Take a closer look and you'll see.
Sam's see the blood right there? Is...
That's your blood.
That's creepy.
Physiological data we collected from you earlier. It's still just the best guess, though. After you take it out for a spin, we can check if you're in sync and tweak the BB sensitivity as needed.
Aw, little dude's sleeping. I will soothe him.
You okay?
He's a sleepy little guy.
This case will remove any chiral matter still clinging to your suit. Speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, and black for security.
Change color scheme. I like the green. That's the only thing I can change. I thought I got the gold stuff. All right, drink another monster. See if it increases my stamina again. I did. It increased my stamina. Okay, this is my terminal.
With that terminal there, you can browse the Bridges database, which has info on a range of subjects. You don't have clearance for everything, but there's still plenty you might find informative.
Orders, data... Music player... Doesn't look like I can do anything else. Take a photo. Okay. Take a shower, use a toilet. Maybe I have to do all these things? I don't know.
Sam Hartman here. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of Dooms and Repatriates. The shower in your room was designed with chiral decontamination in mind. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chiralian contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of Dooms. I should add that these showers have another function. The collection of blood, hair, fluids, and other natural waste products. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to Corellium and your overall health. And I freely admit a chance to study the unique properties of your physiology, you being a repatriate and all.
So, it can basically examine me. Examine me and everything else. And I guess Chiralium, if you have too much of it, that's what leads to phobias. Which is probably why I have the phobia of touching people, because I left. Well,
have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Chiralium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. I don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots. But I'll do what I have to help Amelie out.
Chock full of Chiralium.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they pass through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Chiral network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring chiral communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored, like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.
I feel like I should name
4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish chiral communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use chiral printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
I should name my baby.
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
I want to name my baby. But I feel like it should be an old person's name. My pops. I wonder what he named me. I feel like his name should be something original.
Extend the Cairo network from here to Portland City. But don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a bridge's way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need and connect the Cupid.
Okay. Private locker.
Your private locker can be used to store cargo and the like.
Okay. Boots. Those boots. Okay. Smart Doug drug delivery.
Sam, order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway.
Okay, less than 50% damage, smart drugs, and I have a ladder and a climbing anchor. Okay. Yeah, I carry it on my back.
Sam, now we've supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run.
Any cargo that I made load can be placed in a private locker.
They should help with the steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
I have four ladders and one climbing anchor. Cancel that. Jeez, that's a lot.
Order assigned.
Okay, I'm gonna take a minute to go to the bathroom and I will be back. Manage cargo, place marker. I have to go all the way up here, huh? I gotta go across a couple rivers. Move slowly while crouching. You arrange cargo how you move. Center of gravity make it harder to control his movement. Slopes more than 45 degrees will be with that. Rough terrain, slipping on muddy terrain. Oh, I guess there's more. Anemia. Lose too much blood and you will become anemic. Use the crypto bites to restore blood. Resting to restore blood levels. Find a place to sit and use circle to sit and square to take a nap. Indicates deep water, sand will be swept away. Baby is suffering from autotoxemia. Okay. You can choose where the baby's voice comes from, either the speaker in your controller or from your TV or monitor. Okay. Deep water, holding your breath. Cargo is dropped and cannot be recovered. Will it reissue cargo for your current order from the point of origin? Oh god, that would suck. I come all the way back here. Container colors take special care of gold containers. You can't get them or their contents back if they're damaged beyond repair. Using items. X to equip it. Okay. Man, I got a long way to go. So then I can use urinate, climbing anchor, ladder. Got a canteen, I got a couple crypto bites. Then glasses. Got boots. Okay.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
I thought I had some of the gold stuff though. Cargo. Damage 1%, so I have an extra pair of boots. Then I can auto arrange my cargo. Okay. Weigh station. Capital, not city, and then the way station. Okay, that's where I gotta go first.
Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
Use L1 and triangle to put up the sign. Caution, do not enter, time fall, go up, go this way. Here, hide in the grass, climbing route, jump. Hot spring, great view. Going. E-ban. Okay, cool. So that's where I have to go, huh? 1,000 meters away. Well, let's turn on some tunes here and get rolling.
IDs for easy tracking, and your Odra deck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs, which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Remember, Sam, every parcel is a promise made to a person in need, and they're counting on you.
Okay. The baby's voice is coming through my controller. Audio setting. TV. Carrying too much cargo will make it easier to lose your balance. Man, there's a lot of lost cargo up in this. What is this? Doesn't look like I'm carrying too much right now. What is this? Oh. Alright, special device. So all this stuff is like going up. Is that like it's going into the cloud or something? Man, there's lost cargo all over this place. I wonder how much I can carry before it falls off. Oh, I just... Okay, I got 38 kilograms and I can go up to 120. This
one's for you.
Sam? I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives, you can rest easy knowing you did your part.
Okay. Trusting and continuing the delivery. If cargo loss is taken to the facility other than its intended and entrust delivery, keeping on your person. Okay. So the destination is capital, not city, or I can put it in here. Entrust lost cargo so that can be turned here while other porters. Okay. It's fine, I got it for now. The lost cargo.
Sam, if you come up against a sheer cliff or a steep slope, don't forget about the ladder we issued you. Be sure to try it out. I'd be interested to see what uses a seasoned pro like you might find for it.
Auto-adjusting my cargo.
Sam, remember that prolonged exposure to timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Timefall will accelerate the passage of time with anything it touches. Nifty. Oh my goodness. I think that's just way too much. Wait, what did that say? Cargo damage was at 19%? Container damage. 20%, 32%. Oh, well, this... all this lost cargo is not my fault. Three percent for the drugs that I'm supposed to.